It was the Khalifa's mother was at the eunuchs again. She was so mad. She was yelling and speaking in Greek for a good while. She may still be. Got that one on the thigh from Talal's back when.
Please.
Ha! Calm down.
أن أترك أكثر مما يجب إذا سألتني.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.
Where is Hunay? He owes me money.
I don't know.
I should check the
caretaker of books.
Somebody posted guards around the library.
What's going on these days?
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue? Greetings, Ya'am. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmad ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Ya'am.
Basim, hey! Nine fingers, over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. Another book of poetry by Harib. David would love this. Measuring tools. Like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's. The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed Ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Really doing good jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry.
Oh, guys! Help! I'm under attack!
Isn't this
nice? Lie! Seen that one.
Caught you well.
Oh, dare you! Defend me! God, fight again!
That hurts!
I hate coward!
Steady yourself, Basim. Come on.
Oblivion! Embrace it! That's a good one!
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey! Let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site. The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Here, dog!
the vermin! How original! Ha! You only run!
The caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansakh in his own blood. I wonder.
Something in his hand. Fabric.
Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
بين الروح والنفس.
لا،
إني أعتقد أنه فقد صوابه عندك.
ذلك لا يبشر هذا بخير.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Ich
كل هذا؟
تحتاج إلى أجود أنواع الحرير.
لكني سأضطر إلى
نحن نلتزم بشرائع الله تعالى.
سأسمع لك جيدا كالمعتاد.
Who's?
Grant me strength! Go up this way.
There you are!
Your own mother won't recognize what's left of you when I'm done.
What?
Who?
Huh?
Show
That's
yourself.
Odd.
I know yourself.
What?
Fine!
No! Ah!
Fight smarter.
Please!
You die now!
Come on.
Hold on. What was that?
Hey!
Yeah.
customers.
Hold on!
Hold on.
Trouble's been sighted. What? Going to rip your guts out. Hey!
You can't hide from us!
Fought you well, but be patient.
You can't take me!
Whoa.
Huh. That is a lot of books.
Do not think I am a librarian. I am a writer. Many of these are my own works. Though I do collect, it is true. This city hides other rare and ancient tomes. If you should find one, bring it here. I'll make it worth your time.
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words and disturbance.
The post is living from Mexico.
لو كانت آلاف الأسماك الصغيرة
فسرت
فيزياء أرسطو حكما لتفسير
الفرغاني في كتاب جوامع علم النجوم سنحتاج عندئذ إلى محاذاة كل
يشق علي تذكر الإجابة سأفكر في لا أعدك بأنني سأفكر لكن من يدري لست متأثر
Thank you.
المكان.
حول تلك النظرية الفلكية.
رأيت بنفس الفوضى التي لا بد أن يواجهها محمد الأصغر.
هل قرأت أحدث تعديلات ابن علي
للكتاب؟ سلام شتوري.
Fetch the patrol. This is the criminal they see. Hurry. You don't show your face. Call out the shorter.
Okay.
الشرطة قاعد تشوفك.
Show me everything.